In this example, we are given that a bar magnet is 0.1 meter long and its polar strength is 12 ampere meter. And here we are required to find the magnetic induction at a point on its axis at a distance of 0.2 meter from its center. Now, in this situation, if we draw the picture, or we can see if this is a bar magnet which is having a length 0.1 meter. And in this situation, its center is located at a distance of 0.2 meter from the point where we are required to calculate the magnetic induction. We name this point C as P. Now, in this situation, if we consider this as R and say this is the north pole of the magnet and this is the south pole, then we know that due to north pole at point P, the magnetic induction will exist away from it, and due to south pole, it will exist toward it. So, here we can write that net magnetic induction at point P can be given as BP is equals to BN minus BS, because north pole is closer to point P, so the magnetic induction due to it will be more. And due to a magnetic pole, the magnetic induction is given as KM by the distance square. So, due to the north pole, if we consider their pole strength to be M, as in a magnet, the two poles have identical pole strength, which we can denote by plus M minus M or MN or MS. Here, due to north pole, we can directly write this is given as mu naught upon 4 pi M divided by the distance square. If this distance is taken as L, then we can write it L minus L by 2. So, it is R minus L by 2 whole square minus, due to the south pole, it will be mu naught upon 4 pi M divided by the distance will be R plus L by 2 whole square. If we simplify the result, finally we are getting here mu naught m over 4 pi we can take common. And if we square these terms and we take LCM, in numerator will be getting, this will be RL plus RL, it will be 2RL divided by R square minus L square by 4 whole square. And in this situation, the final result, if we simplify, then finally we'll be getting here, if we just simplify the result and substitute the numerical values, you can see here this 4 square 16 can be taken in numerator, so this will be 32 mu naught m r l divided by 4 pi 4 r square minus l square whole square. We substitute the values, this magnetic field at point P will be given by 32 mu naught upon 4 pi. We can write as 10 to power minus 7 multiplied by the product of M and L, which is the dipole moment of this magnet, which is already given at 12 ampere per meter. We can take it 12 multiplied by, here you can consider the value of R to be 0.2 meter, then divided by, if we substitute the values of R square and L square over here, here we are getting it 4 multiplied by 0.2 whole square minus 0.1 whole square. If we simplify the expression directly, I can write down the final result, which you'll get is 3.4 into 10 to power minus 4 Tesla. That will be the answer to this problem.